Got a boot review for you today. This is the 1911 boot from Viktos company. The label on the tongue says Viktos Black Arms Company, so you got that right there. Nice big leather Viktos logo right there. These are a really nice work slash duty slash street boot. They have a really cushy Vibram sole on the bottom, really comfortable. The insole is nice and cushy. They feel like magic when you put them on and lace them up. The upper is all drum dried leather. The nylon panels are 600D nylon, and we'll talk about those in a minute. The laces are kind of your standard fabric laces. They have custom little metal end caps on them, hardware end caps, which is nice. And they lace up real easy. The hardware for the laces is all custom as well. And when you lace up this boot, you can see it's got a very just thin layer nylon tongue, similar to a combat boot. You lace this up and you put them under pants, and it just looks like you're wearing a really cool pair of street shoes. So they don't look like combat boots really until you pull this up and see the upper part. They have what Viktos calls a para-rigger siding, which provides support on the sides. It provides ankle support. So when you put these on, they feel very secure, they lace up nice and tightly, and they're very comfy and cushy to walk on. So they really do feel great when you wear them. I've been wearing these for about 5-6 weeks now, and I've had a chance to wear them on in snow and rain. I've stepped in a few puddles on accident with them. I've worn them in some various weather conditions, and I haven't really wanted to get them super dirty, so I've avoided taking them out into long walks in muddy woods and stuff like that. But I have worn them on the range. They're too pretty. I don't want to get them all dirty. You know, I'm sure I can clean them and treat them, but really like the way these look, and I think I will use them more for everyday kind of streetwear. And you know, I wouldn't hesitate to wear these for work boots. I just don't want to mess them up. They're really nice, so maybe get two pairs. I'm a big fan. The soles again, really comfortable. The insoles provide nice support. I really like the nylon paneling on the back. It allows, when you're wearing them, you know, you've got this big upper going up past your ankle. This flexes really nice. So you still got the ankle support on the sides here from the leather, and the interior stability from the pararigger siding, what they call it. But it flexes right where you need it on your ankles. So I've worn these to work in an office all day long, worn them all day, and never once thought, man, I wish I had something more comfortable on. These are really comfy boots. So good job, Viktos. These are awesome. The holes right here, the drainage holes, I haven't found that my feet are sweating in these excessively or anything. They breathe pretty well. But these drainage holes will let a little water in. So we had a disgusting storm a month ago or so, and I walked outside, went to get into a friend's car, and put my foot down in like 3 inches of water, and a little water seeped in right here, but not a ton. So I literally submerged the boot up to about here because I was doing something, I just let it sit there for 10 seconds. It just kind of just soaked, and I was like, well, I guess I'm testing these boots. A little bit of water got in there, not a lot though, so it was pretty good. You know, I got my foot, got a little wet for a second, and then nothing crazy, and it dried off. I kept wearing the boots, so that was good. And nothing leaked up here. So this nylon tongue, it's stitched all the way up to the top. So really, there was no ingress for anything to get into these boots below that point. Hot time, summer in the city. Sorry. So anyway, no way for anything to really make egress into the boots below these points where the tongue sews. So from there down, sealed, it's got these holes right here, and they're not direct access. There is a layer of lining in between the interior of the boots and outside here. So these are just kind of vent holes for air mostly. So I'm gonna keep wearing them. Definitely gonna wear them on the range. I'm taking him to an indoor range tonight for a carbine clinic, 5-hour carbine clinic. So I'll include some video of me walking around and wearing them. You can see kind of what they look like with pants on, what they look like under flex and movement. Definitely go check out Viktos. They're making some really cool gear, really cool apparel, some range gear, some work gear, and some street gear. And so far, everything I've seen and tried from them, I really like. So check it out. Thanks.